reflection of himself. Now sometimes he saw his real face. And sometimes a stranger in his place. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let us dance among the stars. Let us carve our names on Mars. See that we hold the key. We are electricity. We are than meets the eye, so much more than meets the eye. The head is closest to the sky, the mind the cheapest way to fly. Oh, dreams, thoughts, ideas, can't you see? We are electricity. We are more than meets the eye. So much more than meets the eye.
Thank you.
than meets the eye. So much more than meets the eye. We are more than meets the eye. So much more than meets the eye. Five, six, seven, eight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this remarkable venue and to an equally remarkable event. We have a very special treat for you tonight. This is rounds of moving fight. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. On my right, a man who needs no introduction whatsoever. The six-time heavyweight champion of the world, defending the title. Wearing his traditional black pants, coming all the way from Wrocław, Poland. A man known for his creative moves, for his unique combination of physicality, elegance, and masculine energy. Privately, he's a quiet guy, but in the ring, everything changes. Weighing 76 kilos with a record of 45 wins, 3 losses, and 39 wins coming by way of knockout. The youngest heavyweight champion of the world, ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Rynio! That's right, ladies and gentlemen, that's right. On my left, his opponent, wearing her traditional black dress, coming from New Gorica, weighing 56 kilos, with a record of 39 wins, 1 loss, and 24 wins coming by way of knockout. The former IBF champion, known as Red Sonja. She is renowned for her elegant, expressive moves. Ladies and gentlemen, I give to you Rynio! Excuse me, Primož Rynio! Okay, now, I've spoken to you both in the dressing room. You are both champions. I expect you to behave like champions. Obey my commands at all time. Shake hands. Come on now, shake hands. Shake hands, come on. And good luck. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Round one is underway. Round one is underway. Both fighters have gone straight for the jugular, just like we thought they would.
Wow, that was high. What a twist. She took him down.
It's hard to understand what's going on, ladies and gentlemen. This looks more like a contemporary dance.
Both dancers are trying their best. Just look at this. Two punches left, two punches right, two punches up, and around, and around, and around we go again. And round one is slowly coming to an end. And it's over. Oh, but no, ladies and gentlemen, the fighters haven't stopped. They have ignored the bell. And it looks as though Rinya might be in slight trouble here, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, indeed, Rinya is in trouble, ladies and gentlemen. He is doing his best to resist. Just look at them go. Just look at this spectacular fight, ladies and gentlemen. Rinya is trying his best, but oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, Rinya is in trouble. He is down, ladies and gentlemen. Rinya is down. One, two, three. He is desperately trying to get back up on his feet again. Four, five, six, seven. And he's up, ladies and gentlemen. He's up again. He's back in the game. What a spectacular fight. What a spectacular night, ladies and gentlemen. The crowd is on its feet. The atmosphere is wild. And here's a message from tonight's sponsor, the heavyweight from Vipava Valley, the undefeated, indisputed king of wines, Vina Dornberg. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, round two is underway. Here he is, the man with the fastest hands in the universe, charging like a madman. I have never seen these two fight quite like this before. Primož Hladnik is trying her absolute best to withstand his attacks, but the onslaughts are simply relentless, ladies and gentlemen. Primož Hladnik is in serious troubles now. Yes, indeed, she is down, ladies and gentlemen. Primož Hladnik is down, but she is resisting. Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen. Primož Hladnik is back up. What a spectacular fight. This is truly breathtaking. But she is not out of the woods yet, ladies and gentlemen. She is back down again. Primož Hladnik is back down again, but she's still resisting. This is truly breathtaking. Just look at this, ladies and gentlemen. I am practically speechless right now. This is truly amazing. And Primož Hladnik is down, ladies and gentlemen. Looks like the floor needs to be cleaned. I give to you the man with the fastest hands in the universe. Now we can only imagine what Primož Hladnik is thinking right now. As long as I fight back, cover up, and don't get caught on the rope, I will be fine. That is probably what she's thinking right now. Tell me, Hladnik, who, in your opinion, will emerge victorious from this utter bloodshed?
Hard to tell, Benko. It's hard to tell.
Indeed, my friend, indeed. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Round 10 is underway. And this is total, all-out war, ladies and gentlemen. Believe it or not, it seems Primož Hladnik is back in the game, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you this as a former fighter, as a man who knows the game. Primož Hladnik hasn't said her last word. Hladnik, on the other hand, is trying his best to end the fight with a single blow. Unfortunately, he has no control whatsoever over his emotions. To be honest, she is not much better at expressing her feelings too. They're both trying their best, but 10 years of fighting in the field of freelancing has clearly taken its toll. Ridley, coping with no stage, point your feet, dancing the polka with producers, faster, higher, struggling to make ends meet, deeper, deeper, trying to impress the critics, express yourselves, doing your best to please the audience, second position and turnout. But there is still fire in their eyes, ladies and gentlemen, there is still fire in their eyes. Just look at these two go, just look at them go. They keep on dancing, and dancing, and dancing again, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my, what an unexpected end.
Obsolete. And dance and go here before me. And dance with passion, my Salome. The ice gets cooler as the heat increases. You love to crawl before tasting a kiss. Smooth movements caress the dance floor. She's a desert isle worth being shipwrecked for. She's welcome as a sin, a sweet adrenaline. She's the most exciting game. Even though you just cannot win. Watch her slide beyond shame, beyond false morale, so shallow, so vain. Where there is smoke, there's also fire. Whatever she is, there is desire. 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 There's a wire. You've got it all. Don't give it away. You've got it all. Niente rimarrà. You've got it all. Don't give it away. trust. My private landscapes full of lovely sights, sweetest impressions and antique divides, drawn by your skin every night. I am a strange parasite, breaking the seams of your skin. Don't be afraid, let me in. I'm wrapped in you, your skin is woven sin. You're wearing moonlight, I'm wearing just a grin. I stretch my arms and roam through holy land. I am a pilgrim, heaven is close at hand. Drawn by your skin every night, I am a strange parasite, breaking the seams of your skin. Don't be afraid, let me in. Drawn by your skin every night, I am a strange parasite, breaking the seams of your skin. Don't be afraid, let me in. Oh, let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Think your face is standing trial.
faced in truth, I'm not the world. Please don't smile. I am in love with your sadness, with the price of your despair. You stand tall above the rest, lifted by the cross you bear. My little heart of darkness, you shine brightly when you wane. When no jewelry but your tears, nothing can outshine your pain. People's pity can be fire, blunt and cruel as a child. I won't upbraid you with compassion. Please don't smile. I am in love with your sadness, with a praise of your despair. You stand tall above the rest, lifted by the cross you bear. My little heart of darkness, you shine brightly when you wane. When no jewelry but your tears, nothing can outshine your pain. You wear a face to save your face, cloak your features with denial. But I can face the truth, I'm not the world. Please don't smile. I am in love with your sadness, with the grace of your despair. You stand tall above the rest, lifted by the cross you bear. My little heart of darkness, you shine brightly when you wane. When no jewelry but your